Hey guys, it's Erica. We are going to be checking out Kung Daniel's Antidote. I'm so excited for this. I didn't see any teasers. Maybe I saw some teaser pictures here and there. But he's coming. It's a comeback after Paranoia, which we already know how that one was a masterpiece. And somehow he keeps getting better and better with every single comeback that he has, which I don't understand how, because he gives us the greatness every single time. So I don't know how after each comeback he's still killing it. I don't understand, but anyways, I'm super duper excited for this. This is like the color yellow and stuff. He's gonna be running out of colors pretty soon. Like, he's going through them all. But I still like that that is still a consistent theme, even this far into his solo career of doing colors. Nobody really sticks this long with concepts. Normally you have like a trilogy sort of thing happening, but I think it's super sick. I'm super duper excited, so you know what, let go. Oh. Yo, already, visuals, Kong Daniel, sir, let me live. Wait, that thing disappeared on his neck. Okay, dancers. Okay, that was a little nice editing effects. Ooh. Is he doing like a rock thing? Vocals. Ooh. Boy, don't chill with the choreography. Whoa. You know he likes his black and white scenes. Ooh. Okay. Oh, yo, I saw the what the dancers been doing, bro. He's like dancing on like an eye. That's sick. So it is like a continuation of Paranoia. Editing here is super seamless, super sick. What the hell is happening in the beat? Yo. Oh. Yo, she like disappeared. Oh. K-pop's like bringing rock back. Like, what the what? Choreography, you know he's killing. Who's that? Okay. He's trapped in a box. Oh, that was an awesome visual. Yo, these transitions? Oh, solo dance, let's get it. The influence of the rock is so sick. I never thought he would have taken that on, but man's full of surprises left and right. I love that. I think it was super sick. I love the concept of the song, you know, Vulnerable Kong Daniel. Like, I wouldn't really expect to get it, especially kind of just like what he was doing in his like early stuff and then more recently with just like Magenta, was it? So to get like Paranoia and Antidote, and they sort of work with each other is very interesting. But also, again, it's like the vulnerable Kung Daniel comebacks. I really, really loved it. I like how, again, this color was just like yellow, but it wasn't overemphasized. The only other yellow music video I could think of would be like NCT 127's Kick It and something that was very yellow. So I really like the subtleties of the yellow in here. You have like the incorporation of the blue, really, really nice and stuff. Then you also, it's kind of, again, similar because you're also dealing with the eye, but he's dancing on the eye instead of, they made the set look like an eye shape, which is super, super sick. But I really, the whole of him dancing on that like eye was super fantastic. I like it. He's kind of like trapped in a box, similar visuals. You see people with their phones up. He's looking for the antidote, man, and hope he finds it. You know, I really loved it. I think the sound was really, really cool, especially getting after just like hard hitting again, like Who You Are, Waves, and like Paranoia. Those very much in your face sort of sounds. So to get this with that rock influence in there was super, super sick. I really loved it. K-pop's really been including rock genres and stuff like that into their sound for the past like year or so and stuff, beyond what Dreamcatcher does, because you know that's Dreamcatcher's signature thing, and like obviously just like more like bands sort of thing, that's, they're gonna lean towards that way. But in terms of just like other artists and even hip-hop too as well, it's kind of leaning to that way, and I think it's really, really cool. Bring rock music back, please. But I loved it. The music video was stunning. Really, really sort of nice, like breath of fresh air after, again, like Paranoia, that was so intense, anxiety inducing. You know, so to get like similar visuals and even color palette, like even he was in that white room with the hallway, it looks like that one where he was just like walking down with the hood in Paranoia. And stuff like that, just like the drapery, so seamless transitions. I loved it. He always does something with black and white. He did it at least for Paranoia and what was that one called? The one where he was just like touching like we know each other. That one also had a black and white scene in there too as well, but I think recently the black and white's been a lot stronger in terms of just like the lighting and the editing. That was a super sick section with him dancing with those mirrors, and then when it would go into was it color he was by himself, and then in black and white it was the female dancers. I don't know, it could be vice versa, I could mix it up. I just watched it and it's already gone from my brain. I'm gonna have to watch it again, but I really like it. It's just this one feels not like a breath of fresh air, almost a little bit after, you know, Paranoia, but it's a really nice comeback, and I think very fitting for what he's doing recently. And again, I love how those two sort of tie in each other, but they're very much opposites, you know what I mean, and stuff. And I loved it. Be more vulnerable. Let's get more vulnerability over here. You know, it's important to development as a human being. Vulnerability. But yes, I loved it. It was fantastic. Kung Daniel, he kills it every time. Like, he kills it and just surprised us with this one, because I wasn't really expecting the sound for this, but I absolutely loved it. He does great things. Go to put your thoughts and comments down below what you thought about Kung Daniel's Antidote. If you like this video, give this video a thumbs up. If you like me and want to see more of my videos, go ahead and hit the subscribe button. If you want to see my videos the second they come out, hit that notification button. If you want to follow me on social media, Twitter, Instagram, Snapchat, TikTok, or in the description down below, or at the end screen, share this video to your friends. Thank you guys so, so much for watching. Love you, and I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.